anybody to my facility?
So the setup jobs are a big deal ahead of the final operation, the move on the submarine. So we always gotta make sure we have the equipment we need. Might seem like this prep work is small fry, but details matter. We need this stuff, but it's not so important how we get it. Oh, yeah. Source it, okay. Steal it from rival crews, throw money down to buy it, whatever. Get the equipment and we can do the job and we can get paid.
There are three ways to acquire heist prep equipment. By completing three more I was reading that. There are three ways to acquire heist prep equipment. Free mode. Stealing it from a rival. Or by purchasing the equipment directly. I don't like do the heist and then find it, bring it. I'm kind of confused. I'm going that back. There are three ways to acquire heist prep equipment. Three mode, rivals, or purchase. Hang on, oh, let me check on the thing real quick. You're telling me. Okay. The riot band. Huh. What, are you confused as I am? Boys. Hey, so I just got a notification saying there are three ways to acquire this the prep equipment. Free mode, rivals, or purchase. Does that even matter, or do you have to do the heist and do it the other way? Because all the prep is down there. Huh.
Report any suspicious behavior.
I mean, do you have more trouble?
The owners have nothing to fear.
Well, let's go to the planning room and see what we can do. Because I'm kind of confused. I'm also confused. Can you explain again? Yeah, I can do that one more time. What it says. There are three ways to acquire heist prepped equipment. By completing freedom of preps, stealing it from rival heist crews, or by purchasing the equipment directly. Even though we have like a whole bunch of them in this planning room. Yeah, see? So, do we have to just do it like this, or should we purchase it? No, I don't think we have to purchase this. Huh. I'm kind of confused. Okay. What is the setup? You can probably purchase it for higher... Yeah, that's a thing. Either that or we do the set. We can do the setup. Under the setup. Okay. Normal. Hard pause. Oh, that's just the only thing we can do. Normal or hard pause again. I don't want it to be too difficult. Let's just do normal. Do I do normal or hard pause? Normal it is. Well, that's you. I thought that was me for a second. I'm looking at my character and it says, Ooh. See what else I got. Undercover. Nah. The bat. Yeah, the ghost. You know what? We're gonna be the ghost. Did you also say you wanted to do the setting prep and setup, or we can do that some other time? All right. Oh, great. We
the Avengers
have
a hangar at LSIA. It's a Meriwether hangar. Ho-ho, these are bad people. Soldiers of fortune, scumbags for hire. Actually, in my dealings with them,
that another time
they've been perfectly pleasant.
Hired Meriwether?
Okay. Yeah, of course.
Shut up,
really helped with our third-tier territory rollout. So much local knowledge and traditionally business-averse economies. By local knowledge, you mean who to bribe and who to kill. He's an inspiration to us all. Totally. The man disrupted the military sector,
ow,
brought B2B outsourcing to the geopolitical sphere. I mean, what is Meriwether if not a lean, mean, results-focused, disruptive business tool startup? First of all, the CEO has become a personal friend. He's a doer and a visionary. And a war criminal. Can't forget that. Please, I'd love to try and see this from your blinkered, stone-age, moralist perspective. But right
seven
now,
miles,
we've got $50 million worth of tilt-rotor aircraft to take off then, right? Yeah. Glad we can agree. Head out to the airport. We're going after the Avenger dual-capability aircraft. Its rotors tilt so you can fly it like a plane or a chopper. And if you don't want to fly at all and you want to man the gun turrets, it's got autopilot. Exactly the versatility you need in a combat situation. When we get it, we can use it to launch our operation on the big submarine off the coast. You know, the one controlled by a rogue Russian military unit that's probably armed with nuclear warheads. That we may pay to do something about for some reason.
Yeah,
cool. Government funding sure does fill up the bank account.
Yo,
this must be what it feels like to be a corn farmer. Heavily subsidized,
ever,
but only with extra murdering.
Of the history of GTA 5. Like, people are just kind of like, we don't care about this. And now we're finally getting into this race. And then GTA 6 comes out like next year, so. I mean, it's worth thinking about what we gotta do in GTA 5, so, with that. Yeah, I looked it up on YouTube and it looks easy. All we gotta do is just stick together. Well, in specific parts. You know. My car is made of flip. Yep. Slow legit dodo. Yep. Should've been my fucking wait a second, I also have the Avenger. How did I do the Avenger? Oops, all that.
Damn degenerate!
This is soft. Because it just said I have your service vehicle in Avenger. It was, you know, like, blacked out, but okay. I don't remember buying the Avenger. I about 2 minutes over there until I get over there. So, hold it down as much as you can. So I come up. Pause. Whoa. No, whoa. Shit. I can wait for you. Sure. Sure, we can do that. Drop the line on with that biker.
Wait, family! Get out of here!
Oh, I think I'm catching up by now. Sometimes my driving feels to be slow as a turtle, but to be fast as a flag. Man, you're built different. A lot of people are different, you know. Oh, we are going that way. Oh, great. Yeah, you better open up.
Okay, you're coming up on the Meriwether Hangar. The key cards will get you in without disturbance.
Mine's on in here. Okay, now do it. Wait, now this is... Wait, what? Wait, I'm... Oh, wait, no. Crap. Need my suppressor. That I do. There we go. Punching that thing like it's a pinata.
You should have eyes on the Avenger now.
Huh?
Shit, they cut the power! It's an ambush! Remain calm! Defend yourselves until we can figure out a next step. I'm working on it, hold them off!
I don't know what's happening.
Hang in there, I've almost got something!
Where are you?
Look,
didn't shut it. Wait, hang on. I need snacks. Help, oh my god, I'm gonna shot at. No.
Ooh, I love this part.
Where even are you? Alright, I'm gonna follow you. What are you doing? I died. Yeah, this is not going well. Restart. Oh, great. Oh, we're already here. Okay. We have night vision this whole time, dude. It's in our mask.
You should have eyes on the Avengers now.
I just realized something. We have
shit,
night vision.
They cut the power. It's an ambush. Remain calm. Defend yourselves until we can figure out a next step. I'm working on it. Hold
dude,
them off.
Stop.
Hang in there. I've almost got something.
I'm trying to figure this out. How you tell the night vision? There we go. Chill. This is hard, dude. Pause.
Fall back! Dickhead!
Yeah, over there. Alright. There we go. I got one. Alright. dude, there's a lot of them over here. Okay. How long are the generators? Okay, plan B. Oh, should that be Avenger? Okay. Bye. Morris, what happened? Oh, damn. What am I missing here? Oh, okay, okay, I'll be over there with you. This time I know what to do. I know what to do. Sorry about that, dude. Alright. Come on. All good. Let's wrap this up.
You should have eyes on the Avenger now.
Come on. Right arrow.
Shit, they cut the power! It's an ambush! Remain calm! Defend yourselves until we can figure out a next step.
Yeah,
I'm working on it. Hold them off! Bringing up the schematics for the hangar. Find a way for them to get that power back up. Here. The backup generators are up on the gantries. Okay, people. Get up there and turn them on. Stairs to the south. That's your quickest route to the backup generators. Get up there. Get that power back on.
Oh my god! This is tough. I'm gonna do this about 3 more attempts. If this doesn't work, I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. I'm just trying to follow you. Okay, I'm just trying to follow you. We're both doing the same thing at the same time. Should we just kill the guys on the ground first?
You should have eyes on the Avenger now.
Right arrow, come on.
Shit, they cut the power! It's an ambush! Remain calm! Defend yourselves until we can figure out a next step. I'm working on it, hold them off! Hang in there, I've almost got something!
Back. This is tough. Oh my god. What are we doing wrong? The guys on the right, I get the guys on the left. There we go. You got that one, I got that one.
Okay, the generators operate on a crank. Get to cranking. Who still cranks? They do, okay? Now is not the time!
How do I do this? Can I help me?
You got it. All right. It'll take a few seconds to kick back in. We got juice, baby. Now take the Avenger and bring her in.
He's that way below us. Oh, careful, dude. Do I have to do that? Oh, hang on. I don't want to die, dude. Okay. I'm gonna play it safe. I'm gonna go down these stairs. Come on! Oh, there's more stairs, dude. It's right here. Are you gonna leave it? What happened? Where are you? What happened? Are you in? Okay, hang on, wait for me. There we go.
The Avenger has VTOL, vertical takeoff and landing. Yeah, VTOL. So fly it up over those goons and bring it back.
Oh, whoops. I am in the back.
Just to let you know, all Meriwether equipment is insured fully comp.
I'm doing
so. They will be trying to shoot that bird out of the sky instead of getting it back.
What am I playing? I meant like at my penthouse. You want to have a party at my penthouse?
You using radar. Stay low and keep off their screens. Look out! Fly lower or you'll fly into the Air Force.
What the hell?
You're gonna be too low. Don't crash. See, and this is why I don't like driving most planes and helicopters in the game.
Meriwether's still coming? You have to admire their perseverance. That's how they land the big contracts, Mr. Crest. Yeah, well, we got this one. Remember to stay low!
That's West, there we go. But we can't be too low, so then the building might hit out of a tree or something else might hit us. Hey, Morris. Party at my penthouse. The game.
stop a sub full of Russian terrorists and who knows what else. The doomsday clock is ticking. 10 seconds to midnight and it's our finger on the hand. Yeah, yeah. You know, the end of the world isn't really a powerful motivator for us. We're all about the cash, so just give it a rest, okay? Okay, you're clear.
Nothing happened. Set up past. I got gold. Nice. Come on. Endless loading screens. There we go.
Hi.
I got another car in my auto shop. I can do that. Oh,
man.
Can't even attack each other. Ow. Hey Morris, you want to go to Europe? Okay, later. We're gonna have like a quick party before we go, but that's okay. Like at your penthouse or something. Okay. Where to? You're the man. Oh, my car's already here. Alright, I'll pick you up. How about that? Oh, it's my Karuma. kills me. Me. Well, that's fine. If I can survive with 5 shots, I should have some 5 shots. Give me now 5 shots. Oh, that. Nope, can't do that. Bye. I'll just do this real quick. We'll be in 4 minutes. It would have been much faster if we had the oppressors, but this is much faster. Nope, anything's bad. Hello, man. Nope. Good. Bye. Oh, they went back. Oh, they went back. Oh shit. Sorry. Find you with them. Good. Shit. Oh, give me that back. Got one. Got 4 stars going all the way to the penthouse. Nope, later, bye. Okay. I need a dollar. Later. Hey, later. Come on, 3 more minutes, guys. Oh god. Nope, you need that bike. Nope, you need that bike. Nope, goodbye. Go to 12 pop right on there. Wait, Danton. There we go. Do I have that move? I do too. Over here too. back. Alright, I'm gonna invite you. Tell me about that.
Guest services, can I help you, sir? Oh, a social occasion. It'd be my pleasure to arrange that for you.
Here's the party. Oh, you here? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah, the Street Crime Game Wars. Oh. Can I get one drink? Ooh, let me get this one. It's for free. I see you.
For you.
I'm about to get drunk. Pause on this. Yeah.
Sea legs, no?
Oh, dude, I'm drunk. Like, legit drunk. Oh, I fainted. I legit grabbed the most. Are we two having that party? Wait. Oh shit. Are you still at the party? Wait up. Oh, the party. Oh, the party's still going. The party's still going. I grabbed the most, like, not the expensive one. Yeah. The Macbeth whiskey shot, and it killed me.
See you soon.
It knocked me out. I'm gonna see what you got. Alright, I'll wait for you. Then we'll end the episode. Pause. Pause on that. Everyone pause on this. Yep. Get all in. Oh yeah. Woohoo! Got my double shower. You faint. You guys so drunk. Okay, that was good. That was funny. Alright, let me turn off the mute. How do I turn off the... place decorations. No, I don't want to do that. You're going back in there again. This is how
Tom Connors here.
Down.
How can I help you, sir?
Boys, how you turn off the party? All right, later, dude.